have textures.
It's cold. This is hell?
Not just hell. Worst place in hell you could have put us.
Well, that sounds like it's debatable, honestly.
I see a ship.
Get us there. It only takes us halfway to Tyr's temple, but at least it gets us far from here. For a thousand mortal lifetimes, the Bridgekeeper kept the living out of this place. But now that you've ripped his heart out, here we are. Funny how it all comes around.
Oh, hi. Wasting it. Get back there.
My mother.
Boy.
That wasn't me.
Weird. Boy's talking. Yeah. Kratos is now hearing voices. That's nice. And adorable. Bye-bye. Oh, hi. Bye-bye.
Thoughts. Not here.
Yeah.
We must keep moving.
Well,
yeah.
His mind is very confused. That's probably putting it lightly.
Ed, what was that?
Not just the old and sick come to Helheim, so do the criminals. Hell must not draw a distinction between us and those whom these visions are meant to torture.
How do we stop it?
Escape hell. As soon as possible.
That's fair.
I'm not gonna let it bother me. Like you said, Mimir, it was just an illusion. That wasn't me.
No. But it is who you have become of late.
Look, I know I got us into this. But I'll get us out.
I will get us out. You will follow orders.
But maybe that's not who I am.
It had better be. Now let me focus.
I just saw the wind. Where do we...
I don't mean to hurry you, but faster?
Let me think.
Let me think about that. But obviously goes somewhere, doesn't it? I guess we'll go down. Just for now. Oh, he's going on his own. Okay. Got chest. Wish these would drop other things. No way, that's it. Okay. Guess that legitimately is it down here. And he can really jump. How does he grab on like that? What? Okay. We have to lock this, right? Oh, I see. Grab this.
Can't feel my fingers.
Maybe both wind traps need to be filled?
Yeah. I see. Easy. Chaos Flame. Upgrade our swords. Thankfully. That's not him, is it?
I think I see Baldur up ahead.
I doubt that's Baldur. Or maybe that is actually Baldur.
No. No, I would never
have done.
You had no right.
I had every right. I am your mother.
You had no right, witch.
Oh, that's right.
I can't taste. I can't smell. I can't even feel the temperature of this room. Feasting, drinking, women. It's all gone.
You never got to feel pain again. Death has no power over you now. You would rather die?
Never feel again?
Yes.
I forgot about this twist.
Yes. Take it away, Mom.
I can't.
Please. Please take it away.
It doesn't work like that. Trust me, in time, you will thank me. You will thank me.
Come on.
It's kind of rough, honestly. Not being able to feel. I think he wants to like have himself kill her. Yeah. Do it.
Coward.
Calling himself a coward. It's kind of rough.
I never want to see you again. Never. What you did to me. What you did to me.
Freya is his mother. Why did you keep this from us, Head?
Would you believe it slipped my mind?
I would not.
I'm at a loss. I assure you, I have no reason to keep such a thing a secret.
There's the boat. We will speak more of this soon.
You know what? Let's just go. Oh, just kidding. No, we have to go this way. I was gonna say, yeah, we could just skip it, but... Oh, sick. I guess we can get to it. Very tight in here. Yeah, there's no way Baldur doesn't hear us from right there. All good.
That?
We must hurry.
My dad. No big deal. He's just the thunder god that I killed. No, it's no big deal. Do we have... Do I really want to do this? God. I don't know if I actually do. This. I have to pull it? Okay. I don't know where I'm pulling, but... Oh, up there. Is there anything out here? Nope. Nothing. Ah. Oh. How do we get to that? Interesting. Into West 10. I just leave it, honestly. Okay, I'm just gonna leave it. Unless they're really obvious. Alley-oop.
Not entirely sure this is seaworthy.
She will do.
Yeah, we'll make it.
Give me space to work.
A lot of fun.
What can I do?
You have done enough.
Yeah, just hold your... Just hold on, kid. Okay.
Great. Just bear in mind this boat can only take us part of the way. Tyr's temple is near the top of a tremendous waterfall, which, sadly, we are down. That means even if we get there intact, we'd still need to sail up a waterfall somehow.
The Vanir built the greatest ship that ever was, and it can fly.
Skeetblothnir? Yeah, because it was designed to fly. This was not.
Nevertheless, this is the boat we have.
Kind of not exactly steering. Good lord.
Perhaps the biggest iceberg I've ever seen.
At least the fire's making heat. What now?
Probably need a steer out there. What in the hell do we do?
Let your father think.
Now what exactly am I thinking of? No? What exactly are we doing? Oh?
Chopping it?
Oh, great.
Give your father room.
So now the sails are loose?
Just watch.
What's this plan? You know, I myself am watching. I don't know what the hell is happening. What the hell are you doing?
You cut the sails in. You're pulling the sails down? But how are they gonna catch the wind?
Oh. I see. Upwards. And onwards.
We're floating! The heat from the fires! We're actually floating!
That's probably one way of doing it. Are we stuck?
And we're stuck again.
We have an anchor.
Not for long. Stay with the boat.
I can't believe it. You just made a huge sky lantern.
Yeah, kind of. Oh, like a... I guess it is sky lantern. Where are we up to? Oh! That was the lift. Wait, actually... Go back up. Oh, shit.
Our ship's lodged on this bridge. Sure I can't help?
I said stay on the boat.
Staying on the boat.
Yeah, just stay on the boat. A spinning attack that hits all enemies along its path. It's not as cool of an attack, honestly. Can we... We can't go that way. Wait, what's this way? Okay. I think we just go up. Didn't freeze. Oh, okay. Are we going the right way? Wait, how do we get there? What? I'm quite sure how to get there. Wait, what kind of stuck are we? We have that. Oh, we probably let that go. Yeah? Yeah. Okay, clever. Clever. Actually, that still doesn't... Unless... No. Now I'm lost. What do we throw our axe?
Stuck on this bridge over here.
Yeah, I know it's stuck. Relax. It's okay, I got it. We can affect. Weird. Wait, how do we even get back down? Oh god. I have no idea how to get back down. Oh, we climb. Okay, just kidding. I was about to say, yeah, we can't really actually go anywhere. Oh, we didn't even need to go up there. Is this all we needed to do? Oh. All right, get back on the boat.
Wait for me there.
Oh god. What in the hell are you? These guys are really tough. Wow, they are really, really tough. Okay, really? Seem to hit them. What is happening? I can't hit them. It goes through walls. He can still shoot them. Okay, I was about to say, like, how on earth do you fight them? That's impossible.
We need to talk, brother. Okay. You do realize it's over, don't you?
Wait, what's over?
Even if we make it back to Midgard, you and Baldur destroyed the only gate to Jotunheim. We are out of options. And that boy up there... He's in nine kinds of pain. His head's turned so far around.
Atreus is not your concern.
Well, he might become everyone's concern if you don't do something. You don't have to be the smartest man in the world to see that.
I mean, the head does have a point. Kratos, you did kind of fuck him up.
Atreus.
I can help?
Together now.
Pewsh.
Uh,
Nice.
We did it. We're free.
I don't know about free, but
we're
still
not
out of
hell.
Grace me, Father. It is time to end this.
Yes, my son. It is time.
No.
It's that voice again. Do you know who that is?
I do not know.
Don't lie. Skies of Helheim.
Meister!
Oh boy.
Hold on!
Well, we just crashed, kind of. Ladder damage. That is great news. Telling them to stay dead turns out doesn't really do anything.
They're putting out the fire! Force them!
They're doing what? I don't think they would do that. Take the axe to it? Okay, here we go. Get out of here! Yeah, for now. Our ship is getting messed up.
Ed, how long before we reach the temple?
Yeah, it's freezing.
As long as we maintain this speed and those fires don't go out, we should be there in no time, lad.
What exactly does no time mean?
Father!
We just went through the bridge. We didn't hit it. Again, heal up. Healing our hack silver. Oh my gosh, dude, the hack silver is crazy.
Could you believe magic?
Or those blades.
I mean, he's not wrong. Dude, we went so far into Helheim. My goodness. Thanks. Working on it. Oh, we're just getting rid of Bao. Alright. Dope. That's a good answer. That is an interesting way of dealing with that problem. Oh, hey. We're actually getting close.
It is time, my son. Look around at what you have done.
No way we have to fight Zeus's dead body. Oh, but we get a watch. Okay. Oh, look, a young Kratos. Yeah, this is the when we punch him 400 million times.
There's no time! Look!
Oh god. Oh, we just crashed. Should we jump on? Yep, that answers our question. Jump!
I have a plan!
Wait, what?
Jump!
Oh, yeah, duh. Oh, hey, we made it. And there goes the ship.
That was your plan. You're both cracked.
Well,
we are leaving this realm now.
As long as we didn't wreck our way back.